Here we have the second demo of a 1956 Vega Director all-tube guitar amp. These were handmade in Boston, Massachusetts back in the 50s, 40s, and I think the 60s before the company finally closed. This particular one's a clone of era-correct Fender 5E3 or 5D3 tweed deluxe. Please see the first demo that's more rock and roll with the Gibson SG guitar. This demo is using a 1959 Gretsch Clipper.